Julianne. I've wanted you since the first day I met you.
My whole life, waiting for the right time to tell you how I feel. And though I tried to tell you that I need you, here I am without you. I feel so lost, but what can I do? 'Cause I know this love seems real.
I'm sorry about freaking. Man's a dog. He could do so much better.
We say goodbye in the pouring rain, and I break down as you walk away. Find the words to say.
Stay. Stay. All right. You never said anything.
If you proposed, I supposed to say, how would I have said it? You were my boss, my bestie.
But you came along.
It was torture.
And before you, I had nowhere to run to, and nothing to hold on to. I came so close.
No idea.
Something I've exactly been putting out there. Thinking the past couple of years, I've giving off more of a hate than a love time.
Well, that's why you went after me so insanely. Because I hurt you.
I'm really sorry.
So change your mind and say your mind. Don't leave tonight.
You too, as a friend, for years. It's only recently that it's become more than that. A lot more.